Hello, my name is Nikolai, and today I present you my analysis of Heineken and why I believe the stock is currently overvalued. Heineken is a Netherlands-based company engaged in brewing and selling of beer. The company operates through regional segments, Western Europe bringing the most revenue, while the American region generating the most sales volume. From the relative wealth chart, we can see that Heineken has continually delivered return on capital above its cost, creating significant economic profits. And over the history, Heineken proved to be highly acquisitive, acquiring more than 10 businesses over the past decade, while the market did not reward some of those. This passion for inorganic growth is likely to be motivated by the company's anticipation of the fade stage of corporate life cycle that faces every company. The expected fade stage is due to the long-term decline in sales growth of Heineken, which were fueled by major acquisitions in the past few years, however, which failed to reverse the long-term trend. On the other hand, operating margins and asset turns proved to be relatively stable, with a slightly improving direction. But in the past 2 years, operating margins increased by 2%, which was not enough to offset the decline in sales and asset turns, putting CFROI under pressure. Overall, comparing Heineken to its peers, we observed that the company's CFROI and asset growth are significantly lower. The same can be concluded about the key drivers of CFROI. Despite that, market has a positive outlook for Heineken, but according to Holt, investors have constantly overvalued the stock since 2012. However, looking at the sector peers, we see that Heineken is not the worst case of such mispricing, as the majority of sector peers are currently overvalued. And the same can be concluded based on the economic PE ratio. Traditional valuation metrics and Holt's value-to-cost ratio provide us additional evidence for Heineken's stock being overvalued. However, Heineken has been awarded an E-cap every year since 2003, signifying high quality through stable cash generation that leads to the extended CFROI fade window. Considering Heineken's high score on momentum compared to the peers and poor marks on operational quality and valuation, we conclude that the company currently is overvalued by 18%. And considering the risks which company is currently facing based on the sensitivity analysis of CFROI and asset growth, we observe a high probability of stock's decline and negligible probability of capital preservation. Therefore, I recommend to short the stock. Thank you.